Hi Seattle U content editors, this is Megan Otis, your web support specialist. And this training video is how to create a new section or page in your Seattle U website. As you may remember from your previous training video in our TerminalFour content management system, every web page is called a section and looks like a folder in your site structure. So if we want to create a new page, you first need to create a new section in your site structure and add content to it. The first step is to determine where you want to put the new section. Here in my site structure, and for the purposes of this training video, I'm going to create a new section for a fictional Center for Awesome at Seattle University. And I'm going to create this new page in a subsection called Sample Pages. So first I find Sample Pages, and then I go over to the right-hand side to the blue Actions button, and I click Create Section. In the General tab of your new section, the first thing you're going to need to do is give your new section a name. So I'm going to type in Center for Awesome. Now the name of your section is very important because the section name will show on the page as the page title. It will also show in the navigation menu and in the breadcrumbs. Additionally, TerminalFour will automatically generate the URL of your page using your section name. But we'll come back to the URL in just a second. After you've entered a name, you're going to want to set the status for your page. If you leave your status as approved, that means it's ready to publish, but we're not ready to publish yet, so we'll set the status to pending. Next, you'll want to decide whether or not you would like your page to show in the navigation menu. If you leave the box checked, then your page will automatically be added to the navigation menu when you hit save. But if you don't want to have your page show in the navigation menu, then you'll want to uncheck the box show in navigation. And as I'm just creating a practice section, I'm going to uncheck this box. So let's get back to the URL, or web address, for this page. If we let TerminalFour automatically determine the URL of this page, the URL would be seattleu.edu/center-for-awesome. But if we want something a little bit shorter and sweeter, say seattleu.edu/awesome, all we have to do is go down here to the output URI field and type in awesome. And that will override the automatic generation of URL. Now the only step left is to hit Save Changes, and we've created a new section. TerminalFour will show you a green pop-up to confirm, and then you can find your brand new section at the bottom of the list. And there you have it, how to create a new section.